not content with its cupcake paper or its foil wrapping, it opted for both. Ferrero Rocher.